Now we're going to do something really cool. I'm going to show you how to build a parameterized model from data. What do I mean by parameterized model? This is an example of a parameterized model that you're probably familiar with from algebra. It's a function of x, and it has these two parameters, m and b. In fact, as you're probably aware, this is the equation of a line. So m and b are the parameters of that line. Now, for convenience in our code, instead of using m and b, I'm going to use c0 and c1 just to be consistent. Let me motivate this with an example. Let's suppose we have some data from an experiment. Now, this can work for many sorts of experiments, but for now, let's assume we've taken some measurements of humidity and we've observed on those particular days we measure the humidity, how much it rains. So each dot here represents one day and one sample of data. So on this date, it was this humid and it rained that much. Now we probably have lots more data, one for each day. When we look at this data, we see there's a kind of relationship here. And our intuition is maybe that it could be fitted by a line. Just sort of by eyeballing it, it looks like the line might look about like that. And so our parameters here, coefficient 0 is equivalent to the slope here, and coefficient 1 is the y-intercept. So our task is to find c0 and c1 that provide the equation for this line that best fits the data. The question here is, how do we reframe this problem so that it makes sense for our minimizer? What is it we're trying to minimize? So restating the problem, suppose we have our original data points here, and we're trying to discover the equation of a line that best fits those points. Suppose this blue line is a candidate line, and we want to evaluate it. Is this good or bad? So the equation for that line is our first coefficient times x plus the second coefficient. And what the minimizer is going to do is it's going to vary this c0 and c1 to try and minimize something. And so we have to come up with an equation that gets lower in value as this line better fits the data. What should we use for that equation? So here's one step towards solving this problem. We can take a look at each one of our original data points and observe how far away it is from this line that we're evaluating. Let's call each of these distances e. So e0 is that one, e1 is that one. Can we come up with an equation in terms of e, or error, that gets us to this solution?